Despite Ophaurs being willing to eat things from trash to even rotting flesh, they still have their preferences when it comes to food. Today you will learn what those preferences are. Now the preferred foods of an Ophaur may vary depending on age, gender, and the time of year. Let's start with the Ophaurs. Ophaurs love fatty and or protein-rich foods, as they need them in order to grow up quickly and healthily. Because of this, one of the main things young Ophaurs eat are insects and their larvae. They also need calcium so their second set of meat-sharing teeth can develop properly. So when hunting vertebrate prey, they consume the entire carcass, bones and all. Adult Ophaurs are usually less focused on fatty foods than Ophaurs. Since Ophaurs are mainly just muscle, they prefer prey with lots of meat on them. As a result, Ophaurs like to hunt larger prey. To protect the kill they can't just swallow, Ophaurs will climb trees so that nothing can bother them, except maybe leopards. However, Ophaurs are better climbers than any cat and their venomous bite makes their competitors rather wary of them. All Ophaurs like sugar. Some have even witnessed them licking nectar from flowers, making them a minor pollinator. They also love fruit. At first it may seem strange for a hypercarnivore like the Ophaur to have such a sweet tooth, but some discoveries have shown that a relatively recent ancestor of the Neoboreogians was actually rather omnivorous, with their molariform teeth showing evidence that fruit made up a good portion of their diet. The switch to a more carnivorous lifestyle was also strongly associated with Therizophilians returning back onto the ground. Both of these transitions were quite rushed. Ophaurs have been documented stealing candy on multiple occasions, and condensed milk is one of the sweets that they like the most. When a female Ophaur becomes gravid, changes in her body cause her to seek out things that she usually wouldn't actively look for. They can be seen chewing on and eating animal bones, and eating basically anything that will allow them to fatten up quickly and have the proper resources to produce milk. It is not uncommon for these Ophaurs to invade gardens and eat whatever tasty things they can find. And that just goes to show that there's more to the diet of these hypercarnivorous therapsids than what most people would expect.